see Jane wake up and take her meds with a nice glass of grapefruit juice. Stop, Jane! She might be surprised to learn that grapefruit juice can delay, decrease, or enhance absorption of some drugs. Yep, that cheerful yellow and pink citrus fruit, full of vitamin C and a staple of a well-balanced diet, can be dangerous. More than 50 drugs have been identified that may cause harm if you drink grapefruit juice while taking them. Grapefruit can interfere with the enzymes that break down some drugs in your digestive system, so more of the drug stays in your body. This can lead to potentially dangerous drug levels, causing serious side effects. Grapefruit can also interfere with transporters in the intestine that help absorb other drugs. So less of the drug is absorbed and the drug may not be as effective. When taken with grapefruit juice, an anxiety drug may make a person sleepy or even more anxious. A statin may cause heart muscle damage. And an organ transplant patient may experience infections and kidney damage. It's possible for as little as one cup of juice or two grapefruit segments to change the way a drug works. The effects of grapefruit can last up to 24 hours, so if your doctor or pharmacist says to avoid grapefruit juice, do it until all the medicine is gone. The U.S. Food and Drug Administration considers the potential for all prospective new drugs to interact with grapefruit juice. Scientists are working to breed a hybrid grapefruit that's safe to mix with meds. But until then, share what you've learned. Always ask your doctor or pharmacist about what foods are safe to take with prescription medications, and check the labels for stickers that warn of grapefruit interactions. Be safe, Jane.